哈哈。 哈哈。 Happy.
If you have any poo, fling it now.
Person, it's like, you know, they're monkeys, but they're very high class monkeys.
If you have any poo, fling it now.
I can't believe how they did the water. The water and the fire in the film is just so realistic.
We have a lot of water on Madagascar. Quite a few sequences are either on the open ocean or on the beach. We had to design systems where we're literally hand animating the shape of the waves, and we can totally control the timing, the height. There's one sequence where Marty the zebra is actually surfing on the waves, and we had to be able to totally choreograph what the wave was doing. We have a pretty big fire sequence. The artists working on effects like that, they have to come up with a system that does fire and looks believable as fire, but that they can also control and keyframe and be very specific about how they play with it, how they choreograph it.
You like to move it, move it. She like
I would say probably about 2/3 of the movie have some big crowd or another. We have lemur crowds and fusa crowds. Lemur crowds and fusa crowds are newer for us because they're the first time we're doing furry crowds. So the complexity has gone way up, and the challenge has been, you know, how to do hundreds of furry lemurs bouncing around in a jungle environment, and how to get that rendered in computer graphics.